Okay, so I went in a circle. I'm making sure I'm not leaving anything behind. I'll go get it all. Get it all. Oops. Wrong button. Okay, so now I gotta figure out where I'm supposed to really go. I'm so lost! Oh boy, I'm lost. Is there a way to go down here? No. I wasn't even really supposed to go in there.
Oh, hey, what's up? Sounds like I may be of some use in there. If there are other people in stasis, I could help revive them or something. Just watch my back.
Okay, so we're going through the cryo lab. Hangar. Cryo lab.
Something on your mind?
Wait, which way is the cryo lab? Aw, it's not gonna let me change his gear, darn it.
What you want? It's a pretty big place, and I've only seen some of it. You always catch me before I see the whole thing. I've seen the cryo lab. That's where they freeze people and cut them up and stuff. And the hangar. That has the aliens' flying ships and all the stuff they need to fly them. And the robot assembly is where they build the big metal robots they use. But the real important stuff is on the top of the ship. I've never been there.
It won't let me change his inventory, that sucks. Huh. Ooh, we can throw stuff in here we don't need. Oh, I got one keep. You know, we'll put Fisto there.
Want some of this?
Okay, nothing here. Wait, which way did we come from? Oh, we gotta go this way. Oh, he killed those guys. That's so mean. I'm prepared ahead of time.
What the hell are those aliens doing in there?
First mistake.
Out of my way, dude. There we go. It's a raider. And an alien. Ooh, bio gel. Multipass. A feral ghoul. Multipass. Okay, so I don't even want to know what's in those. Can I see in those other ones? Nothing in there, nothing in there. Okay, nothing to scan in here. Let's see what happened in this other room. Oh, that raider died. Okay. Those guys are down. Okay, good. He's still behind me. How are your hit points doing? I wouldn't even know.
What's on your mind? I'm not sure. Some of this stuff looks way more advanced than anything I've ever seen. Let's keep an eye out for any kind of materials or equipment that might be able to adapt for humans. Sure.
Woohoo!
Look at all these cryogenic chambers. They must be planning to fill them all with specimens from our planet.
Okay, what did we just bring out? Oh, dude. And I got karma for helping that ghoul. What's with all the pretty lights?